Just under 6 million people nationwide have gotten their first vaccinations. Now, remember, the federal government ordered 20 million vaccinations as of last month. With the variant on the rise, vaccinations must move faster, or as Dr. Ashish Shah,
this variant will become dominant, will become the main source of infection in about 6 to 8 weeks. You don't have time to lose. And if we fall behind, this variant really takes off across the country. It's going to be much, much harder to bring this pandemic under control.
For now, Ophelia, I'm just ready to be asking God to give us some strength.